Hello, friends. Welcome to the Kids Reading Corner. Today we are going to read aloud Fifi Ferrets' Flute by Samantha Berger, illustrated by Anne Kennedy. I'm so happy you can join us. Feel free to read along with me. When Fifi Ferret was 5 years old, her father gave her a flute. Fifi Ferret loved her flute. She played it for her family, she played it in the forest, she played it in the fields of flowers. One day, Fifi was playing her flute by the river. Suddenly, the flute fell from Fifi's hands. The flute floated far, far away. Fifi ran after it. The flute floated past Frog, who was catching flies. "Follow that flute!" yelled Fifi. The flute floated past Fawn, who was nibbling ferns. "Follow that flute!" yelled Fifi and Frog. The flute floated past Fox, who was eating figs. "Follow that flute!" yelled Fifi, Frog, and Fawn. The flute floated past Flamingo, who was fluffing her feathers. "Follow that flute!" yelled Fifi, Frog, Fawn, and Fox. Fifi, Frog, Fawn, Fox, and Flamingo ran fast, but the flute floated faster. "Oh no, it's floating towards the falls," Fifi cried. Fifi feared her flute would be lost forever. All of a sudden, Fish leapt from the water. She grabbed the flute right before it fell down the falls. Fifi was so happy to have her flute back. But Fifi was even happier to have such fabulous friends. How many things can you find that begin with the letter F? F is for ferret, F is for flute. F is for flower, feather, and fruit. F is for frog, friend, and french fries. F is for fox and fireflies. Hooray for F, big and small, the most fantastic, fabulous letter of all. The end. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Until next time, bye, friends!